Hello, my name's Catherine Axton. I'm a software engineer in DevOps for Roku.
I'm Tanya Jones. I'm a STEM Projects and Outreach Officer at Mspark.
Hi, my name's Paige Tynan and I'm a lecturer in Biosciences at Wrexham Glyndwr University.
Hi, I'm Dr. Emma Wynall, a senior lecturer at Cardiff University and a science communicator.
I'm really happy to be nominated because I feel like we need so much more representation for women in IT, something I'm super passionate about, and I feel like these awards are a fantastic way to highlight how many women are in the industry and just that it's a fantastic place to work.
I feel honoured to be a finalist in the Women in STEM category because I feel I can inspire and motivate young Welsh women into STEM careers, igniting their passion to be innovative and ambitious young people.
Being a finalist in the STEM category is important to me. Despite being discouraged from doing science at school, I now have a successful career in science where I can also support other young people across Wales in their STEM journeys.
So for me, being a finalist in the Women in STEM category is just amazing. It's such a privilege and an honour to be in a group of just incredible women in STEM. And I hope that the work that we've all been doing can continue to get more women into STEM and also retain the incredible workforce that we've already got existing in STEM across Wales and even further afield than that as well.